So I just recently got a an update for Minecraft. I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was to do with. Hold on, I want to make this want to make this offline so no one joins. But anyway, yeah. So I don't know what the update was for. I mean, it doesn't even say what's new anymore, which I realize because when I logged in, it didn't tell me what I missed up on. For example, normally on the older version or whatever you call it, or the PlayStation 4 version, it would come up and say what's new, but for me on here it doesn't say like what's new or anything, it just gets me straight in. So I don't know, you know what I mean, like I said, I missed up on some like, blocks that I don't know about and stuff like that. You see, I don't know what some of the blocks do because it doesn't tell me like actually what's new to the game. What's up, Kai? So I'm going to go and put this off a multiplayer game so no one joins. See, I thought I'd finish off with what I'm doing and stuff. So I believe it's offline now. So yeah, like 2 days worth of work with the storage room and it's nearly done. Those aren't mine. I don't know how like how he's in here. Does he trade? I swear these trade, right? What's that thing? Kelp, right, yeah. I remember letting it up there. Well, I'll just leave them. I'll just leave them. So yeah, I mean, how do you could you tame a cat by fish, don't you? I don't think, nah, I don't really need to tame it, to be honest. But anyway, so yeah, we're pretty much nearly done with the storage room. I just need to get the villager room done. We need to test it out as well. But yeah, we've done pretty well with this room, you know. We're still carrying on with what we were doing and what we left off with last stream, which was earlier on today. But yeah, not bad. I prefer that being like that than it is here with all the chests out here. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. So we'll just leave those chests for a minute and see. Actually, we need to still carry on with building it outwards. So I'm gonna carry on with this and go out a little bit because there's still more chests that I need to add. We also need to fight the dragon at some point as well because I'm pretty sure my axe is gonna be, low. Yeah, it doesn't tell me like what's new. I noticed that. So I'm just typing something, hold on. There we go. Alright, sorry about that. I think villagers can go with iron golems as well, so might be able to throw a few iron golems in there. I don't know if that affects any of the villagers, but I've commonly seen a lot of villagers with iron golems. Apologies for that noise. Every time the front door opens, my door like seems to bang. Like when it's closed as well. It's weird. Yeah, hold on. Right, I'm back. This lava's kind of annoying because I'm probably gonna have to get up there at some point and like block all the lava. You can just see it like dripping down every time you walk in here. These things can't stay in my room, you know. Oh, why did I buy that? Not buy it, but that's weird. Just sticks to something totally different to what you're actually using, or what you actually clicked onto, or what you thought you clicked onto. But those can't stay in my room. Like, come on. You can't be here for too long. And neither can you. No fishing here, you know. Thank you. Right, we're gonna go get some more. What's it called? Do we have any bone meal? Let's have a look. Yeah, we've got some bone meal, so let's get a restock of poppies. Game's acting weird. I don't even think I've got this on the online version either. This needs to be built up as well. On my map as well, because it needs to be open again because of the new update, you know. I've got to change the map as well, it looks so much different. I might have even made the map bigger. I think they've made the map bigger, you know. Right, let's do what I was gonna say, what I was gonna do. Finally, that tree's been broke down now. There's no more wood there. And I also want to put grass down here as well. When you're next doing customs, I don't know, man. One thing I want to check is about the skins, because I can tell you something now. I definitely had a skin pack. So if I own these, then like, can I find the skin that I brought? Maybe because I'm not connected to bloody, to the, what's it called? Yeah, I own these. And why is it taking me to this? Like, oh, there we go. That should be enough for now, right? Doesn't that burn? Man, it's so warm right now. Holy. It's so warm. would be a good place to like put. What was it I want to put in? I can't remember. Customs are boring. What's up, Agro man? Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I play a bit of Minecraft, man. Like, I guess some people like to play customs and stuff, but it's kind of like a tough thing, you know what I mean? Like, I'm playing what I want to play, sort of thing. I think it's sticks and actually. Yeah, sticks and leather I need to get. Got leather. I think there's sticks over here. Yep. Oh, can't fit any in, I've got too much. Let's go put some stuff back in here. What's up, Brandon? Yeah. You'll have to add me tomorrow in Fortnite. I mean, I already have you on Fortnite. I played with you before. What's up, you Moreau? Hope you're doing well, my friend. Welcome to the stream. Oh, so many redstone. Aren't you playing Fall Guys? What's that? I'm gonna go ahead and chop a couple of trees, and we'll also try and find some more cows. How they made the rail work differently? Because I'm going, like, for some reason it's just so slow. Said, what do you mean? I really don't know what you're on about, man. I'm so confused. Oh, I'd like to put windows through that, actually. Oh, pretty cool. So yeah, let's try get some more wood. We can then turn that obviously into sticks. I do have like a mini tree farm, but I'm not going to actually farm it, if that makes sense. See, we need to breed these. Maybe we should go ahead and skip the night. What am I doing, man? But yeah, does anybody actually, you know what we can do? I was gonna breed the cows, but as I'm going there, let's see how much glass we have. Because what I could do is, let's go have a look. But if anybody knows why, like, I can't pick any speed up on the rails, do tell me why. Like this, like I can't, you know, it doesn't let me go fast on that. So if someone like could tell me why and how to resolve it, then that'd be awesome. Fall Guys. Still not understanding. I want to do a massive rail cart going all the way around here. That'd be nice. Oh, there's foxes in the game. I didn't know that. I didn't know there was foxes in the game. This chest room's definitely bigger than the other one that I had. Like 100%. We've got it all going across here and all across here. I'd have gone straight through that wall if it were the other one. And it's good like that anyway, because you know, there's more blocks in the game, right? So there's more blocks in the game, so you know, this had to be done. Kirby Rabbit. As well, is this the middle? I kind of wanted to do a... A minecart down here, not one day, but... I wanted to do it, and then it cuts off and it goes up through the, through the cobble mine. Do something special and then around the map. Well, not around the map, but around the castle and stuff. You know, that'd be pretty cool. I'm also gonna experiment how to go faster on one of the minecarts because they've stopped doing that fastness as well, which is kind of annoying. Anyway, I'll be right back. Is it like this minecart that's just not letting me go fast? Or is it like some sort of minecart that actually, See, because that seems to... That seems to pick up speed. I wonder if there's some like new type of rail in the game as well. I can't even see where I am on the map, man. I think I'm going the wrong way. Let's go back. Was it to make a powered rail? So gold stick. Right, so if I do that, do that. What's up, Egg Roll? Hope you're doing well, man. So let's just get a powered rail. I actually do have powered rails in there. Like, what the hell am I doing right now? Right, so I've got powered rail. So how much is it for one of those torches? Right, redstone torch. So if I go ahead and put down... Apologies for that bang, that's just when the front door opens. For some reason, even though my door's closed, it makes that loud bang. Why does the minecart go so slow now? Let me look this up. That's crazy, like, I don't even know how. Let's see, I'll have a look. An altar of rail. I don't know if this guy is BSing or what, like. I'm confused. I'm so confused. What is he on about? Hold on. I'm still kind of confused as to what that's on about. Just hold on a minute, so. They've got to have changed the speed in this, there's just no way. So what's this other rail then? Hold on. It's the activator rail. What? And that ticks you off a bit. Dude, this is so retarded, like, I'm... I'm crazily misunderstood. I'm really crazily misunderstood right now. This is not how fast I went before. I'm so confused about this, man. Like, I'm gonna have to change everything, like, because I'm going like super slow from before. Right, this one here then, I'm just trying to like figure out this I'm trying to figure out this thing with the minecarts, because I'm going really slow on these. I've got an activator and a powered rail. I'm just gonna check something a minute, so hold on. Cause this guy that's hold on. This guy did something like by place. Where is it? How did he have it on the slant again? Were it stairs? I think it might have been stairs instead of slabs. I don't know why they update the game to be worse sometimes, because right, where's the power? Place it on there. What is up with this fucking darn game, man? Hold on. That's why you gotta have a button. Right, so did he put... I just can't believe they've changed it. I just honestly can't believe that. Let me go and throw some of this in here. So power drill. Alright. How is his block touching? Right. Because I can't get like any boost whatsoever on my cart. and going the same speed. You must be kidding me, there's no way that's how fast it always has been. This is dodgy. This is actually dodgy. There's no way that's how much boost you get now in Minecraft. It's a lot slower. What's up, Kyle? Hope you're doing well, man. Do you know about this? Like, how have I been playing this game since Egg Roll? I've been playing this game for a long time. But do you know about this cat? Like, is it meant to be like this? Or like... like, what? Has this gone slower? Like, you don't go, like, anywhere near the speed that you used to be able to. You don't go anywhere near the speed that you used to be able to go up. I'm actually so pissed off this fucking game, man. That's nothing to do with my settings, is it? I'm so confused. Does anybody here that know about Minecraft? If this is a glitch or like what? It's like I've got like salt on beneath me, like, honestly. I'm about to try like a different block. Minecarts are pretty pointless now. I really don't like this now, you know. That's actually unbelievable. I'm solenoid. I'm literally solenoid. So you're literally going on a mic as slow as a snail. Probably running faster. Yeah, so it looks like you're gonna have to be putting a lot. And I mean a lot of powered rails down. It still goes pretty fast. I mean, you just have to put more powered rails down than anything else. I would like to do a minecart system all the way around. But yeah, that's as fast you're gonna get. But at least I know that now. At least I know about that now. We'll take that and put it in the chest. It's because it's like, even like, they've even changed it when you go downhill. Look, you'd go so fast if you was on the other version. I need to get my stream back up, in fact. There we are. RJ, you could use drops and lifts to gain momentum to improve speed. Right, so what do you mean by that? Drops? Because I find it pretty retarded that they've done that, because my rail worked absolutely fine when I was on the other edition. I don't know why they have to change it and make it worse. You know? Like, this is how fast you're going to be getting, and it's just ridiculous because, you know, I have a big world. This world's massive, you know. I don't want to be going, you know, slower than a snail. Well, two emeralds for, thingy, I'll get that. Let me just put the minecart down there. Yeah, you can understand what I mean now by that, though, right? I mean, I don't know if you play the game yourself, but they used to be so fast. Yeah, so I think that's because he doesn't have any other villagers around him, right? If he has villagers around him, then he'll get his stuff back, right? I'm so annoyed at that, though. Like, there's no way they've done that. So you use powered rails to improve the speed whilst going down, but you need redstone under it. If you go down wire levels, you can whole sprint. Powered rails. I mean, this is a powered rail. You hit that, and that does that. And I'm using like if you look down here, activated rails as well. So once it goes on that, it'll light up red. See what I mean? Like, yeah, that is a power rail. But the sprint, I've never tried sprinting with it. Look into it more. If you can't, if I'm not still on, do drop a message on me for Discord as well. If you manage to find out, man. Much appreciated. I mean, even if you can't find a solution, I guess it's just fine, like that. It's just a bit of a, you know. Bit annoying because of how big this world is and how big I want to build this shop. I mean, this all just came to me. I was planning on doing the storage room, but this has just came to me, and what I can do is I can loop it round into my my mine, my cobblestone mine. I can go out, I can go everywhere around. But there's one thing I want to look at. Can I make the map smaller? How would I make the map look like one down? Because I can't even see anything on the map. Is it paper? Right, how do I downsize it? I can't even see my icon on this as well. Like, this is how messed up, like, this is as well with the map. Like, why move the thing where you can see where you are? It's just retarded, like, honestly. Like, this is an unknown map and this has been explored. Like, why move your crosshair on the map? Or your actual thing? Right, that's explored, right, so that's the explored one. But, even with this, why remove where you can see where you are? Yeah, and I saw that message on Discord, man. That's just ridiculous. Like, full on. What size is this? This is 3, 4. That power rail should have switched the other way, so it'll just stay down there instead of going up. Yep. I want to test and see how slow it goes up, where's my... Where did I put the nether things? Put it back down here because I don't think I've moved that bit yet. I'll just throw them in there. But yeah, let me go ahead and get in the minecart. And when you said about sprinting as well earlier, that doesn't change it for me. My left thumbstick double tap up to sprint. I'd full on be at the top by now if it wouldn't have been on this edition. But yeah, I want to make these two walls go in close as well. Why does it make you face the opposite fucking way? Right, so having it like that going down's alright. So maybe, yeah. Okay, so we'll make do with it. We'll make do with it. It's slower, but we're gonna just have to get used to it, right? Just gonna have to get used to it. Right, I don't really can't really throw anything away. Why's that all of a sudden in my hand now? I'm gonna drop my bow there and get every single bow that's in the chest. Just want to check something. Need to be careful with this actually, because my axe is about to die, so we'll have to fight the dragon. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here. But if anybody does know how to sort that out, regardless if you don't, if you know how to add 2 key, if you find out somehow, then please do tell me, because I'm really interested in how to get faster in the game on the minecarts, you know, because I'm gonna be doing a big rail build from my storage room or like around the castle sort of. So appreciate you watching. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new, and bye bye.